Why to meditate? Okay, I'll give you three reasons. Who, why, what? That's what meditation gives us. It teaches us who we are. Most of us have no idea who we are. We think that we are the size, the shape, the color of our bodies. We think we are our roles, our relationships. But meditation shows us who we really are, that true self, and why. Most of us have no idea why we're here. What is our dharma? What is our purpose? But meditation shows us. It gives us that awareness of why we are here on earth. What is our relationship with the divine universe? And three, what? What to do? Again, most people have no idea what to do. We just take our cues from our family members or neighbors or the culture or advertisement or social media. Meditation shows us how to live based on who we are. In every moment, what to do. So who, why, and what? Meditate to know these things.